Blood and bones and blood. Plenty nonsense. Shards. See how good I was. How patient while you drained the tyrant's juices for me. But Saravok's crimson was not yours to spill. He was mine. You had no right to take him. Oh, did it think it could protect? Did it think it could save? Only the blades can offer salvation. You do not lie, underling. It is your blood I am destined to spill. Your death spit will stain these walls, little lamb. Your murder should have been exquisite. A crypt-born effigy to greet Baal's bleeding dawn. And now it will be nothing. Come to me, Father. Set my flesh to your unholy purpose.
Gods. Who knew such a vile abscess lurked in the bedrock of the city? Very stone reeks of misery and despair.
These sad shrines. I promised myself I would die beneath open sky. I have not changed my mind.
Nor should you. Far better to feel a cool breeze on your skin than whatever foul expirations blow through these halls.
Off I go.
seems to have seen everything.
Pawn to Cleric 4.
Imperial.
Mm-hmm.
ages.
Prostrate before your throne of blood. Heed our prayer. Heed your call.
Better moment. Understood.
So, we have the final stone. I need to see it for myself. There it is. So innocent, but such potential. You have done very well indeed.
The nether stones pulse with psionic energy, permeating you, pulling you in line with their rhythm. The thrum quickens, rising, cresting on a single feeling. A location.
A morphic pool beneath the city itself. So that's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain. You are right to be cautious. A fight with the most powerful being in all the realms is not to be entered into ill-prepared. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. We will end this one way or another, in death, thraldom, or freedom. Finish your business here before you proceed. The Brain will be waiting for us.